In these neighborhoods, you are more likely to see people out in the streets than getting an education. Hearing about people getting locked up instead of doing something positive. Youth catching cases instead of graduating. The way I see it, graduating from college is my only option. My family depends on me. Smoking weed, that's easy. But reaching your goals and living your dreams, now that's something worth fighting for.